Given the levels of global uncertainty 12 months ago, we're pleased to see that patent applications to the European Patent Office in 2021 were up 4.5% at well over 188,000, a new record. Patent applications from most parts of the world have increased compared to 2020. This shows that innovation is bouncing back after the initial shock of the pandemic. The strongest growth by far has been from companies in China, from where filings have quadrupled in a decade. European companies filed the greatest share of applications, some 44%, with Germany, France, and Switzerland in the lead. Applicants from the US contributed 25%. For the first time, their share has been overtaken by that from Japan, South Korea, and China, driven mainly by Chinese applicants increasing their own share from 7 to 9% last year. European industry appears to be returning to growth, with big increases in patent filings from companies in Nordic countries, Spain, and Italy. More modest growth was seen from companies based in other leading European economies, like Switzerland, Belgium, and the Netherlands. Germany also returned to growth, but only just. The EPO has significantly reduced dependency for examination in recent years, which led to a surge in granted patents. We now have better timeliness for all our products, a more balanced workflow, and so patent granting volumes are stabilizing.
The continuing boom in digital technologies was clearly in evidence in 2021. The top technology field was digital communications, with 15,400 applications, edging out medical technologies by fewer than 100 filings. Computer technology was a strong third, with over 14,500 filings. Taken as a whole, ICT-related fields now account for over 31% of all patent applications at the EPO. And the scale of this growth has been remarkable, with increases exceeding 9% for digital communications and computer technology. The related fields of audiovisual technology and semiconductors posted growth of over 20%. Of the 35 technology fields across which all patent applications are classified, more than half have seen filings increase above their 2019 levels. Pharmaceuticals and biotechnology were both up over 6.5% last year, proving that innovation is vibrant in healthcare. Other fields of chemistry are recovering too, as investment in R&D pick up again. Patent filings for some areas of mechanical engineering continue to decline, reflecting stagnation in some conventional technologies. Amongst the largest applicants for European patents, 4 of the top 10 companies are European. They are joined by Sony from Japan, Qualcomm and Raytheon Technologies from the US, LG and Samsung from South Korea, and Huawei from China on the top spot, as they were in 2019.